It hasn't gotten any easier in 12 months' time. Practice this morning was eventful. 14 contact-with-the-wall incidents, all totaled with three teams going to backup cars.
Well, I tell you what, I mean, everybody's spinning and crashing. A lot of people wondered if this track was going better the second time around. Remember, it was brand-new pavement last year. It's had a year to season. From what I'm seeing, nothing's changed from last year.
One of the guys going...
Oh, we got trouble already here.
Trouble. That is Keselowski down on the inside, and Legacy misses him. So does Leffler in the one car.
And we're probably just pushing a little bit too hard right here underneath Michael McDowell. So he gets loose. Brian Scott gets just in the back of Mike, but he already was loose before that happened.
Oh, man, a look at Steven right behind him there. Whoa, to the left. Oh, great piece of driving right there. I mean, that could have been big.
Come on, don't scare Dad like that.
Right along with Mike Bliss now and watches. He's trying to get under the 47 for 12th spot.
This is just tough right early in the race here.
He
trying
now,
to force
he
it.
It. He just dumped it.
You know, it's really hard. You got to race that racetrack early on.
You really do. And like I said earlier, Andy, not enough heat in the tires. They haven't had enough laps to figure out what they're going to do. And when you get that tight, you see the squeeze down. Man, he just lost it, got stacked up, and that's what happens.
The second touch by the 10 car here, just watch him come through and touch him. That spun the one all around and sort of helped clear the. And there is the rookie Darnell, and there's a gas can on the ground.
Damage on the right side, Andy. Looks like he might have.
Yeah, he's got something wrong, though.
Yeah,
what it is.
There's a problem with that car.
May have a flat tire right here. Oh,
whoa,
yeah, there he goes.
There it goes.
And he will spin it around
right
and bring out the caution if he can keep it off the inside
there,
wall.
Watch that wall there. Caution's
okay,
out.
Caution is out. Okay, key thing about this caution now
on
is...
top of the wall, and I do know why. It's the way this track is shaped. It makes the groove on the very top run faster. But boy, there's not much room for air.
Oh, here goes Keselowski around again.
There's Brad Keselowski sideways and spins it around.
Mike Lynette going around, and he catches the wall.
And... almost got the front end of the 88 car. Keselowski
actually did. Got a little contact on the front, but Keselowski's car looks fine. Again, he's made another spin here without a lot of damage.
Kyle Busch is going, come on, 40 car, move up. Get out of my way. This guy's catching me.
Okay, the 40 car does give him room. Oh, we got a crash. No, Joe Nemechek into the inside wall.
Right front fender tore off the 11, a Legacy.
You called it, Doc. Crazy things happen at the end of this thing.
And this will give us a green white
out of his own pocket, you know, and he's doing a great job with his team, but didn't need this.
Right front is flat.
Boy, this is the second time that Legacy's had some problems, and this is not his fault, that's for sure.
Let's check in with the leaders, crew chief. Fans on their feet here at Darlington, South Carolina. They love the NASCAR racing here.
Got a car in the wall.
Morgan Shepherd. Trouble behind you. Yellow's out.
Yellow's out.
Yellow, that'll do it.
That is Morgan
for Matt Kenseth.
Morgan Shepherd in the wall, and this race will be considered official. Get one attempt at a green-white checkered flag, and that was the attempt, and they will send the 16 car and Matt Kenseth to victory lane.
Day.